मैडम लाउड का फोन है,
बात भी कम लाउड नहीं
है। आ गया अरे बात भी करे बात नहीं कर that people will do whatever they do, they are going to do it, but our full faith in God, and there are good people in the country, good people with integrity, who will not let the innocent suffer this way, whatever the bad people may do. However much money, power you involve, in the end, I have firm belief that the good people in the country will make sure that the truth will prevail. There are a lot of attempts being made at blatant misleading character assassination of me and my family. There is a certain industrialist name that is being circulated that this woman had a case against this also. There was no criminal case against Malav Dani. Malav Dani did not file any criminal case against me. What is this hullabaloo about? Why are they so hell-bent on character assassinating me? You know, this particular complainant. As a matter of fact, if you see, he doesn't have a family. He doesn't have a wife. He has a wife that left him after 14 months of marriage. On his divorce papers, I've seen allegations of multiple affairs, of having a mistress that he named as his sister, of impregnating a young college woman right before marriage, and hence because of all of this, because of multiple affairs and things like that, his wife left him. This man particularly has, I checked in 2014, had 17 or some criminal cases against him, lost elections, his companies are being struck off. So evidently he doesn't have much to lose in life. You know, no family, no career, no good name, no reputation. Why is he dragging me for his monetary benefit? I mean, I have worked all my life. I did not have familial support. I have love of my family, but my family has not been so strong that they could establish me in any career. I have worked all my life to achieve whatever little I have achieved, and I'm very proud of it. You know, he's spoiling my name with all these controversies, and it's going to be so difficult for me to rebuild a life after this. Yes, sir. Purpose of this case, this man wasn't dead. I'm stating facts. This case was forged and foisted on me and my entire family. Within 40 days of the FIR against an industrialist filed on 13 December 23, within 40 days, I was kidnapped by the Andhra police, hence I was not available for the court date, hence my devices, all of them, 10 devices were seized. How would have I have given evidence in the Bombay case? So I believe from correlation of things, this false case was done to conveniently shut the Bombay case and just give a clean chit to all these powerful men and, you know, crush me in the process. Make me the culprit, make me take responsibility of everything. Why should I? I expect more support from good people in the country. So what if so much money is involved? So what? The truth has to come out, right?
All are involved in this.
Like this police officials under the guidance of the commissioner of the then commissioner Kanti Rana Tata, who filed an illegal case against me. My main grievance is about this illegal case against me that made me and my family suffer so much. You know, my father lost his hearing. My mother started having heart ailments, BP ailments. We are still in terror. You know, we have had suffered total nervous breakdown. So our main grievance was, and why was an illegal case filed without an iota of evidence? The responsibility has to be taken by the authorities, which was then under the guidance of the then commissioner, Vijayawada, Gandhi Rana Tata. And of course the complaint is, why did he forge a totally malicious false case for his monetary benefit? He would just, involving money, power, just character assassinate an innocent woman and family. That is a matter of investigation. I stated the fact that before my court dates in the Bombay case, where I could give statement, before I could give evidence, I was just kidnapped to Andhra, and the Bombay case was shut behind me, that the girl did not appear. The girl did not give evidence. How would I ever hear? And political involvement is a matter of investigation. But these are the facts. And as you can see, there's so much manipulation. There's so much. There is power. There is money involved.
ఇప్పుడు ఆపరేషన్ లేకుండానే మొక్కలకు ప్లాస్మా ట్రీట్మెంట్. మీ ఆర్థోపెటిక్ సమస్యలన్నిటికీ రోబోటిక్ టెక్నాలజీ ద్వారా తక్కువ ఖర్చుతో శాశ్వత పరిష్కారం. ఫ్రీ కన్సల్టేషన్, ప్రతి ట్రీట్మెంట్ పై 20% డిస్కౌంట్. ఈ ఆఫర్ కొద్ది రోజులు మాత్రమే. త్వరపడండి. V9 హాస్పిటల్స్, 9281465842.